Days. Since then, Black Lives Matter protests have taken place all across the country, and tonight we'll have one here in the Bay Area. News Channel 8's Paul Mueller joins us now live from Tampa. Paul, what do you see there?
Well, it was sorted out as a very quiet protest in Gaslight Park just around 6 o'clock. But then the protesters, these people in this rally, marched through the streets of downtown Tampa. Look, this is what has happened right now. After a couple of blocks of marching, they have wound up here at East Tyler and North Ashley. You can see some of them. They are actually sitting down. They're actually sitting down there with their Black Lives Matter posters, also Justice for Rodney Mitchell. And if we look over to the left, you can see there's a police blockade right there. Police have been blocking them off for several different streets. They had been trying to avoid what it appears like to get to this point. Again, the corner of East Tyler, North Ashley, they've got traffic being diverted off this road right here. It appears as though these demonstrators wanted to actually get onto this ramp right here. And if they did, in fact, get onto this ramp right there, that would be onto I-275. And of course, that we've seen across the U.S. in major cities, Atlanta, Minneapolis as well. But that is not what the Tampa police want to happen here. And as of this time right now, as of just past 7 o'clock, that is not what's happening. But the good news here is there's been a lot of talk. There's been a lot of shouting. There's been a lot of confrontations, if you will, just the verbal kind between the police and the protesters here. But this is the worst of it right now. People just sitting here in the middle of the road, stopping traffic, and police are here on hand in force, making sure that they are not going anywhere. And Jen, the good news, no one arrested, no injuries, at least as of right now.
All right. Thank you very much, Paul. And right